It's Maddy Ellwanger!
Hello there, darling!
I have a problem. You see, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. You see, I find that still a lot of people, they call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza. It has a Z in it. For example, somebody will come up to me off the street and they'll say, "Hello, Lisa. How are you?" And I'll say, well, fine, thank you. But it's Liza. Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a great hat you've got on." And I'll say, well, thank you very much. But my name is Liza. And that's my hair. So you see what I mean? Anyway, I've been trying to come up with a solution for this whole thing. And I think I got the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snus. It's Z to the S, Liza to the Lee. Simplest can be C, Liza! One more time. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes snus. It's Z to the S, Liza to the Lee. Simplest can be C, Liza! Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, I'd be Ruth. Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're Eliza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S was snus. And it's Lisa with a Z, Lisa with an I, Lisa with an S was Liza.
God, my freaking knocker popped out.